So one of our past push artists, mm-hmm. Noah Cyrus, shouted you out as an emerging artist that she really likes.
Right.
Are there any others that you'd like to shout out? Any young artists that you're really into?
There's so many. One of my dear friends, Black, he's so awesome. His melody choices, his songwriting, his storytelling, just everything, just, you know, his sauce, all this stuff. He's super dope, and he's so nice. He's so nice. Even when he's shy, he's super nice.
That's important.
And that's someone who I would definitely, and I tell him all the time, I'm like, let's work.
Yeah.
I'm like, you are insane. You are a monster. And I want to work with him because I also want to pull from him, pull his energy, you know? And he can teach me a lot. He definitely can teach me a lot. And he's way older than me. And he's amazing. And he is going to go so far.
Yeah. I love all of his new stuff. Yeah.
He's crazy.
I think there's something really cool that's happening in the R&B space, too, that I think hasn't gotten as much attention as maybe it should. Are there any other, like, R&B artists that...
Her?
Yeah.
Awesome. Her, I can't stop listening to her. I can't stop listening to her. Her soul, her sultry, just how soft she is, you know, how encaptured you get when you listen to the music. And also another person, another group actually, Cigarettes After Sex. Mm. Awesome. And I just found out that they're from El Paso as well.
Oh, nice. I think you have to make that happen at this
definitely.
Point, right?
They are, I listened to their album on repeat on my trip to London recently. Nonstop, I kept listening to it. And keeping in the back of my mind, I'm like, oh, they're from El Paso, yes. Keep going, fight on. I love the fact that I now have the ability to connect with other artists and show my appreciation to mm-hmm. all of them and be like, yo, you're so awesome.
Right, yeah, you're meeting so many people these days.
So many people that I listen to that I practically, you know, fanboy over when they're not around, even if they're my friends. Just listening to what they present, all the music, all the new music that's coming out, so much beautiful new music, and just sitting back and appreciating it and be like, oh, I wish I would have done that first.